Welcome, students. We are discussing one act play, The Proposal. In the previous section, we have seen that Natalia Lomov and Chukmov were quarreling over petty issue, that is, ox and meadows. We saw change in the behavior of Natalia. It happened after knowing why Lomov had come to Natalia's house. What was his purpose? Chukmov informed Natalia that he had come to his house to propose Natalia. After listening this term, Natalia, changed. We saw change in the nature of Natalia. Natalia was happy. She was overjoyed after listening that Lomov had come to propose her. After that, she told Chukmov to stop Lomov, to persuade him to come back. Lomov returned and Natalia behaved gently. She told Lomov that ox and meadows belong to him. It is his. Ox and meadows doesn't belong to her. So this was the sudden change that took place in the behavior of Natalia after knowing that Lomov had come to propose her. After that, they changed the topic. After changing topic, they started talking of dogs. There were two dogs, Guess and Squeezer. Guess belongs to Lomov. Squeezer belongs to Natalia. Natalia told one thing, that Squeezer is better than Guess. This statement of Natalia was not accepted by Lomov. He started laughing. What Natalia was speaking, that is not true. How can Squeezer is better than Guess? After this, Natalia speaks, of course he is better. Of course, Squeezer is young. He may develop a bit, but on points and pedigree, he is better than anything that even Volkansky has got. Volkansky here refers to Lomov has got. As I told you, Lomov has dog, namely Guess, and Natalia had one dog, namely Squeezer. In the eyes of Natalia, Squeezer is better than Guess. She had given her point. She said, Squeezer is young. He may develop a bit, but on points and pedigree, he is better than anything that even Polanski has got. So that was the point given by Natalia to prove that Squeezer is better than Guess. At this point, Lomov says, excuse me, Natalia, but you forget that he is overshot. Here, Lomov is describing about his dog. Previously, Natalia was describing about her dog, Squeezer. You forget that he is overshot. And overshot always means the dog is a bad hunter. The dog is a bad hunter. Lomov says that his dog, let us guess, is a bad hunter. He is overshot. And in comparison to guess, Squeezer is young. Natalia, overshot, is he? The first time I hear it, Lomov, I assure you that his lower jaw is shorter than the upper. So here, Lomov is trying to prove his statement by providing the example. He told that his lower jaw, whose lower jaw? Guess, lower jaw is shorter than the upper. On this basis, he is saying that dog is a bad hunter. His dog is a bad hunter. Natalia, have you measured? Have you measured the jaw, upper jaw and lower jaw? So here you see that in this section, we found that Natalia and Lomov were describing about their dogs. Natalia is talking of Squeezer. Lomov is talking of Guess. And both are trying to prove the superiority of their dogs. Next you see. Lomov, yes. He is all right at following, of course. But if you want to get hold of anything, he's all right at following, of course. He's a bad hunter. Natalia, in the first place, our Squeezer is a thoroughbred animal, the son of harness and chisels. While there is no getting at the pedigree of your dog at all, he is old and as ugly as a worn out cab horse. So again, in the speech of Natalia, in the dialogue of Natalia, we come across the comparison that is made between Squeezer and Guess. According to Natalia, Squeezer is a thoroughbred animal, the son of harness and chisels. While there is no getting at the pedigree of your dog at all, he is old, as ugly as worn out cab horse. So here Natalia makes comparison between Guess and Squeezer, and here she tries to prove that Squeezer is better than Guess. So here you see that Lomov and Natalia again fell into other petty issue, that is dog. So here you see, these people are quarrelsome. So how can we say that they are quarrelsome? Because of their nature. They quarreled over petty issues. The first petty issue was Oxenmiddles, and second petty issue was dog. They were trying to prove that their dog is superior to others. Lomov, he is old, but I wouldn't take 5 Squeezers for him. So again, Lomov is trying to prove that his dog is superior to a Squeezer. He accepts that his dog is old, no doubt, but I wouldn't take 5 Squeezers for him. Why? How can you? Guess is a dog. As for a Squeezer, well, it is too funny to argue. Anybody you like has a dog as good as a Squeezer. You may find them under every bush almost. 25 rubles would be a handsome price to pay for him. So here Lomov attacks on the price of a Squeezer that was brought after paying 25 rubles only. So here, Lomov is trying to say that the price of a Squeezer is less than the price of guess. So on that basis, both are trying to prove that their dog is superior. Next, you see, Natalia, there is some demon of contradiction in you today. Yuan. So here Natalia says that there is demon of contradiction in you today. First you pretend that the meadows are yours. Now that guess is better than squeezer. I don't like people who don't say what they mean. Because you know perfectly well that a squeezer is 100 times better than your silly guess. What do you want to say he is not? Again, Natalia is saying that what happened to you, Ivan? Previously, you were talking of Oxymedos and you say that Oxymedos belongs to you. Again, you are telling that guess is better than a squeezer. What happened to you? What you want to say, that is not clear. And Natalia says that she doesn't like people who don't say what they mean. Okay, and Natalia here says that, addressing to Lomo, you know it very well that a squeezer is 100 times better than your silly guess. Why do you want to say he is not? So here Natalia is trying to say that you say this one. What happened to you? Why are you talking in a round manner? You don't speak clearly. Previously you were talking about Oxymedos. You are saying Oxymedos belongs to you. Now here you are saying that guess is better than squeezer. Your concept is not clear regarding dogs. You know it very well that squeezer is 100 times better than your silly guess. Why don't you say this one? Lomo, I see Natalia that you consider me either blind or a fool. You must realize that squeezer is overshot. Lomo says, I see, Natalia, that you consider me either blind or a fool. You must realize that squeezer is overshot. Okay. So again here, Lomo is not feeling happy. He is also feeling palpitating because their talking turns into hot discussion, warm discussion, and whenever it happens, the nature of Lomov changes. He feels uneasy. Natalia says, it is not true. Lomov says, he is. Natalia, no. Lomov, why shout, madam? Natalia, why talk rot? It is awful. It is time your guess was sought. And you compare him with a squeezer. How dare you? How dare you? To make a comparison between guess and squeezer. Excuse me, I cannot continue this discussion. My heart is palpitating. So every time when hot discussion took place between Lomov and Natalia, Lomov says one thing, my heart is palpitating. I can't bear this. I can't talk in such a manner. Natalia, I have noticed that those hunters argue most who know least. Natalia says this one. I have noticed, I have observed that those hunters argue most who know least. The person who knows little, he argues a lot. So here you see, the hot discussion started between Natalia and Lomov. And Lomov accepted he is not able to talk in such a manner. His heart is palpitating. The heartbeats of Lomov increases. He feels uneasy. He feels uncomfortable. So he did not want to continue the discussion. Then Natalia says, I have noticed that those hunters argue most who least. So here you see that the statement of Natalia regarding Lomov in a round manner
Lamov, madam, please be silent. My heart is going to pieces.
Shout, shut up. Lamov became angry because his heart starts beating fastly. His heart is palpitating and he is not going to bear such kind of discussion anymore. Then he said, shut up. Natalia, I shall not shut up until you acknowledge that Squeezer is 100 times better than your guess. So Natalia is saying that Squeezer is 100 times better than your guess. You accept it. That is the reality. When you accept, then I will not speak. Lomo, 100 times worse. Be hanged to your Squeezer. His head, eyes, shoulder. Okay. But I will not accept that your dog Squeezer is better than my dog guess. It is 100 times worse. Be hanged to your Squeezer. His head, eyes, shoulder. Natalia, there is no need to hang your silly guess. He is half dead already. This is the point, you see. Both were arguing, both were quarreling over dog. Both are trying to prove that my dog is better than yours. Okay, you see what is happening here. Both are arguing, but you see their argument is silly one. Okay, their argument is friendly. Now you see when this one took hard, Lomov weeps. You see, Lomov starts weeping. Shut up, my heart's bursting. My heart is bursting. Shut up. So here you see, that is the, you can say, the light part of the one act play, the proposal. Here you see, when the hard discussion took place between Lomov and Natalia, and Lomov said, shut up. Then Natalia says, no, I will not shut up until you accept that Squeezer is 100 times better than your guess. Lomov says, no, it is 100 times worse. Then Natalia says, no, there is no need to hang your silly guess. He is half dead already. Lomov starts weeping. He says, stop. My heart is bursting. Stop it. Stop your discussion. Natalia says again, I shall not shut up. In the meantime, what happened? Chivkov comes. Father of Natalia came. Chivkov, what's the matter now? What happens to you? Natalia, Papa, tell us truly, which is the better dog, our Squeezer or his guess? Natalia asks her father, your father, tell, who is better dog, Squeezer or a guess? Lomov, Stefan, I implore you to tell me just one thing. Is your Squeezer overshot or not? Yes or no? So, Lomov asks one question to Chivkov. Tell me one thing clearly. Is your Squeezer overshot or not? Chivkov, and suppose he is, what does it matter? He is the best dog in the district for all that and so on. So here you see that Chivkov also says one thing. He is the best dog in the district and so on. So here in the whole part you have seen that the discussion of Natalia and Lomov shifted to dog. And they started quarreling over dog in order to prove that their dog is superior. Natalia tries to prove that Squeezer is better than Guess. And Lomov tries to prove that Guess is better than Squeezer. So, this whole part we see that Natalia and Lomov are दोनों आपस में बातचीत करते हैं. नटालिया कहती है कि अपना टॉपिक थोड़ा चेंज करो. तो ये आपस में डॉग के बारे में बात करते हैं और दोनों के बीच बात होती जाती है स्क्वीज़र और गेस के बारे में. गेस जो है रिलेटेड है लोमोव से और स्क्वीज़र रिलेटेड है नटालिया से. दोनों ही सिद्ध करने की कोशिश करते हैं कि उनका डॉग जो है दूसरे से काफ़ी बेहतर है। दोनों में काफ़ी हॉट डिस्कशन होता है, और जब भी वार्म डिस्कशन होता है नाटालिया लोमोव के बीच में, लोमोव बहुत ही अनकंफर्टेबल फील करता है, और बीच में ही नाटालिया बोलता है एकदम चुप हो जाओ, अब कुछ मत बोलो। नाटालिया कहती है नहीं, मैं नहीं चुपूंगी जब तक ये एक्सेप्ट नहीं करते हो कि स्क्वीज़र 100 times बेटर है गैस से। इस पे लोमोव कहता है नहीं, तुम्हारा डॉग जो है 100 times वर्स है। इसके भी दोनों के बीच डिस्कशन होती है, वो शांत होने को कहता है, नाटालिया शांत नहीं होती। इस बीच जो है चुपको आ जाता है, नाटालिया कहती है पापा ये बताओ कि कौन बेटर डॉग है, स्क्वीज़र और गैस। लोमो बोलता है कि स्टीफन क्लियर सोच के बताओ क्या स्क्वीज़र ओवरशॉट है कि नहीं। चुपको बोला कि एंड सपोज ही इज, इफ यू सब एक्सेप्ट इट व्हाट डज इट मैटर, ही इज़ द बेस्ट, ही इज मीन्स स्क्वीज़र इज द बेस्ट डॉग इन द डिस्ट्रिक्ट फॉर ऑल दैट एंड सो ऑन। सो चुपको ऑल्सो बिलीव दैट स्क्वीज़र इज बेटर दैन गैस। तो ये पूरा डिस्कशन जो है डॉग पे होता है। एक दूसरा पेटी इशू है जिस पे आपस में झगड़ा करते हैं, पहला इशू था ऑक्सन मीडोज का, दूसरा इशू है ये जो डॉग की सुपीरियरिटी प्रूफ करने में आपस में क्या करते हैं, क्वारल करते हैं। दिस वी हैव सीन, सो दिस इज द इंटरेस्टिंग पार्ट विच वी हैव डिस्कस्ड। ओके, थैंक यू।